Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I just wanted to express my appreciation to you and to Senator Grassley for your remarks about the threats of violence against members of the court and their families. I especially want to thank Senator Coons, who along with me, introduced the Supreme Court Police Parity Act. And after some negotiations, we were able to get this passed unanimously by the United States Senate. But it's currently hung up in the House based on, I think, a misguided effort to include even law clerks of the court. There's some 40 law clerks on the court. Nobody knows who they are. They're not protesting at their house. They're not threatening them with violence. But they are members of the court along with their families. And right now we have two justices with young families. When Justice Jackson is sworn in, that'll make three judges. She will benefit from this Police Parity Act. And I just want to remind my colleagues, this does nothing except give the Supreme Court and the Supreme Court families the same protection members of Congress have. In other words, it provides powers that already exist for the Capitol Police to provide personal protection for members of Congress. But the Supreme Court does not have that sort of protection. And right now, the chairman mentioned the Booker Menendez broader bill. I support that bill, but unfortunately, it hasn't been able to move with the sort of alacrity that that this other bill has. And I still support that bill. I think we need to do more. But I hope our colleagues who have some influence with the members of the House, particularly the House leadership, will encourage them to get this bill out the door today. I shudder to think what might happen if the Supreme Court members and their family are denied this sort of protection, which the Senate has unanimously supported because it gets slow-walked in the House. So please, if you have some influence over there, I hope you'll call and ask them to clear that bill today so that it can get to the President for his signature as soon as possible. Thank you very much.